told you I'll be there.
I was once in this particular situation like you, about to commit suicide. And you talked me out of it. Depression is like your opponent in a battlefield. It's either it kills you or you kill it. It is about to kill you. But I'm here to help you kill it. Now mercy has found you, just as your name implies.
I take an objection to that. My name is the direct opposite of my life.
Isaiah 60 verse 22, when the time is right, I the Lord will make it happen. Now is the time God wants to make it happen.
God has forgotten me.
I'll have mercy on whom I'll have mercy on. And I'll have compassion on who I'll have compassion on. From now henceforth, I'll take full responsibility for your life, your health, your finance, your well-being, and your mom. Depression is real, but God's mercy is more real.